Welcome back, everyone. So, we have gone through the path of pilgrim, and now in this video we are going to go through the Malum district. This has a couple of strong puppets or puppet monsters or whatever you call it.
I like it.
And for a short while, from this building to the other building, we will be cooperating with these two guys, or they will be cooperating with us. So basically, we are going to open that shortcut. I think after that, we can go to the boss room, I guess.
It's been a while since I worked like that. I got aches, you know? And I wouldn't want to cramp your stuff. I'll take a breather here, then catch up later.
I thought these guys will come a little bit further, but yeah. That's all you can expect from them. Most of the time, they are just chilling. Alright, there's one item over there. Yeah, I'm just sticking to the sides. Who knows? Like, suddenly, you know, the floor might break and we'll drop. Alright, let's get a drop on this one. This chain.
Here's a news bulletin. This just in. The intruder turned out to be Geppetto's puppet. This month's protection fee will be waived for anyone who hunts him down. What a deal! Now hurry up and run, you idiots!
Geppetto!
Geppetto!
Okay, we have one of these guys. They're in the ass. And what the hell? These guys, no way I'm fighting them. Let's see if if the big guy can come in here and we can finish him off. So let's see if I can throw something. Maybe like that saw blade. Legion charge, okay. Depends on the weapon, I guess. Okay. From here? Nope. Yeah, looks like I can't throw from here. Let me first try luring the big guy inside here and see if I can. Him come inside and see if we can defeat him inside. Looks like finding him in the inside a closed space is a bad idea. What I will do is, I think I'll firstly I will just quickly kill off those two guys who are throwing stuff at us, and after that, maybe take on the big guy. Just want to quickly see. So there's one over there and one on the right, right? Okay, so let me start throwing stuff at this guy. That's about 50 damage. Yeah, let him go. Don't want to catch his attention. Just spoil the plan. Alright, now that's one down, one more to go. See here, that's right, this guy as well. What the hell, he noticed? Wasn't even throwing at him, but okay, now let's try the saw blade. Wow. Wow, that quickly killed. Around 390, not bad. Okay, let's see any other throwable items. Got only the short pipe. So the chain, and we got the cluster grenade. Continuous strike impact, just like that saw blade, I guess. But anyway, I think that there's a better place to use grenades. Okay, fire canister, maybe. Let's try this out here. I don't know what it does. Maybe it just throws. I thought, I would throw at a longer reach, but looks like that's not the case. This guy still does a lot of damage. As well, I don't know. Let's see. Eventually, I need to attack him, otherwise, I'll be staying here. Rest after doing the attack. I think that is the time we need to use against this guy. Okay, here we go. Oh my god. Yes, I got my life back. So I got an amulet from that Adorin guy, the merchant who takes the rare ergo and uses crazy stuff, right? So I got an amulet where, there is a chance that when I try to heal myself, there won't, no pulse cells will, pulse starts will get used. So I've seen this happen a couple of times, and it's quite useful. Right, I think a couple of more hits on these. On this guy, I think it's good enough. Burn effect, nice. Okay, patient sample. Like I can open this door only from the other side. Let's take a look at this place here. Oh, there's a chest over there. a bronze chest. So let's see some. Wow, quartz. Nice. So there are a bunch of collectibles. Looks like I need to go over to that way and start collect all those items on the rooftop. Alright, so there are a bunch of stuff to collect. I think I've collected all the stuff that were there on the right. Now, let's collect the stuff here. There's a portal and one item. Alright. So now that I've got the quads, right? So I is that the telephone where the riddles, you know, we got the riddle last time. So it looks like another telephone is here. I think it's right behind this wall. Yeah. This, and I think we need to go over the other way so that we can reach this telephone here. There is no way to get it from this side. I think I need to jump from over there. Not this way. Let's go the other way. So some monster here, kill that. I don't don't know whether this is a puppet or an infected dog. Not sure. He swings 5 times and yeah, dangerous. There it is, the riddle. Definitely the candle, not a boa constrictor who was
Are you cheating?
Indecision.
I'm cheating. You're irritatingly good at this. Or am I? Oh, impossible. I am the king of riddles, and you are just, well, you. No offense, you're either very lucky, improbably bright, or more likely, you're cheating. But I would never level such an accusation in a culture where dueling is still an acceptable method of solving disputes. I'm the king of riddles, not the king of swordplay. You know, I wonder, perhaps it's your connection to candle. Because the answer is, right? You get it, but you're not feeling violent. Huh, even better. It's as good a time as any to grant you this boon. Now, take your new key and say, give me some room. I can tell you're enjoying these times that we spar. I take leave of you now, but don't go too far.
This is the other side of that gate. Let's quickly collect this item. Collect this. Yeah, just checking if there are any other rooftops to cover. Something that might just jump down on us. Yeah, no more of those annoying traps. That's why I'm just sticking to the wall. Thank you. some guy will be. Some guy will be just be standing there and just fall down. This place is full of traps actually. I mean, what I'm saying is the Malum district, even along with the other, not of the pilgrim, but a lot of traps and you know, if you try to take an item, like you see that something just jumps on you. But looks like I can't go. Right. Let's collect this item. Lobster. Oh, they've already seen me. Get this item. Nice, a crescent moonstone. Let's see, I'm already low on health and sure, maybe go and not sure if I open the door we need to. And is there any way to get on top up there? I'm not sure. I don't see any ladder or anything. Only this ladder here. But other than that, I don't see anything here. Yeah. Okay, I'm low on health. Let me just use the stopwatch and then, just replenish our health and then again go back and most probably I think we will open the door that we see on the left here. Yeah, just want to quickly see if we can do any upgrade. Let's see if we can upgrade our weapon. We've got a crescent moonstone and also hidden moonstones. I'm not sure. Let's see which weapon to upgrade. Yeah, this one seems good. Acidic crystal. Yeah. Let's do this. I think we don't have any other crescent moonstone. Yeah, I think that's it. I think we should
I'll use my power to help you.
Let's see. Need at least 1500 more.
other way around.
Welcome to...
Yeah, just want to buy everything and have, you know, less number of her go. Let's see. Yeah, this one is already done. Wow, strength and compassion looks insane. Yeah. I think I need some Legion caliber to update any of the Legion arm I have. So for example here, if you see, requires two Legion calibers.
I always welcome friends.
Yeah, I think if I use all these ergo fragments, I think I should be able to level up, I guess. Just thinking.
I'll use my power.
Let's see how much is needed. So I got 3200. At least I need another 3400. Let's buy. So that's 1000. Another 1500, 2500. Yeah, I think I will get 3400 with this.
I'll use my power.
Let's see, yeah. I think increasing attack power. This one. Specific for increasing the Legion arts.
I'll use my power to help you.
Should I increase motivity or advance? Maybe advance this time. My acid attack is increasing by 2. About capacity, I think capacity we have enough. Maybe health. I mean, motivity technique seems to be giving more or less similar. We should go with this, I guess. Maybe not. Okay. Yeah. See, main thing is we won't be using Legion Arts, you know, that frequently, but need attack power, you know, any enemies come right. So I'm just selecting motivity here. Okay, these guys are still there. We have just run through them. This gives a good effect where, you know, as you attack the dregs, the cloths, you know, is... cloths Pinocchio is wearing. Like, just gets completely covered with oil and it slowly goes away as the rain washes it. Like the big guy has seen us and come towards this area, and we can take care of him. Right. Whoa. Give some space here. Oh my god. What we got here, this one guy who is coming towards us. Okay. Nice music. Is there a disc that we can collect? Looks like we can't go inside there. All right, let's see what's over here. Charity Elf's Guide. So known by his nickname Rose Estate. Originally we were a charity organization for poor children, but today blah 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 blah. Okay. Let's open this. I think this is the door that opens the shortcut towards the Stargazer.
Take on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood by yourself.
Oh, okay. I think we are about to fight the boss. I think let's wrap up the video here. So next video it will be the boss fight. So thanks everyone for watching this video. Please like and subscribe if you like any of my videos. Catch you all in the next video. Thanks everyone. Bye bye.